Spit your game, talk your shit, grab your gas, call your clip, squeeze your clip. Fuck peace, I'll let them niggas know it's on for life. Don't let the west side ride tonight.
Niggas mad because I know the cash rules. Everything around me too.
They got me mobbing like I'm loped and ready to get my slug on. I load my clip and slip my motherfucking gloves on.
What we got going on now, man? What do we got going on now? Nasty C featuring French Montana. Allow. Directed by Matt Alonzo. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? But we about to check it out because it's a nasty C joint. I ain't gonna hold y'all, man. I've been recording a couple of videos today. Let's get it. Let's go.
Martin. You know what it is when you hear that?
Hey.
Hey. My stand is a hella stone. My safe is a treasure trove. My wagon full of yellow bones. I'm about to go heaven on him. If she take the shot, then we go.
He say my wagon full of yellow bones. I'm about to go heaven on him. If they take the shot, then I paused it. Hold up, wait a minute.
Treasure trove. My wagon full of yellow bones. I'm about to go heaven on him. If she take the shot, then we go make some hold up.
He said, I'm about to go Heffler on him. Like Hugh Heffler. I got there. I had to rewind it, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, hold up.
My wagon full of yellow bones. I'm about to go Heffler on him. If she take the shot, then we gon' make some hold up. Call the shots like I'm missing donut. Snake niggas talk a lot of shit. And I say, I don't wanna hear his cobra. I know I don't wanna see a rat. I go on when I see the rats. Look up the commas like I can't read for Jack. And send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Yeah. It's a new scene on the
back. Wait a minute. Hold up.
I can't read for Jack. And send it home and tell him
Wait a minute.
I see a rat. I go on when I see the rats. Look up the commas like I can't read for Jack. And send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Yeah.
Wait a minute, he say something about, I don't want a rat, I pick up the commas, I send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Wait a minute, man, this nigga.
I go on when I see the rats, pick up the commas like
racks.
I can't reproject, and send it home and tell him Christmas is back. Yeah. It's a new scene on the back, calling me out to me is a prank, calling me out to me is a trap, calling me out, I'ma call you back.
No, that's right. Hey, fuck that. I know that's right there, what he just said, man. Call me out, I'ma call your ass back. Believe that, man. Believe that shit, man. I wish a YouTuber would call me out like I see some of them do each other. Man, stop playing. Like, hey, don't even think about it. If you a YouTuber, you watching my video, don't even think about it, man. For real, it would be a bad move for you. Don't even worry. Hey, man. Y'all, you know what I'm saying? Just leave me alone, man, for real.
Out the means of trap, calling me out, I'ma call you back. Your nigga put in the crowd, I shine. I take a girl from the crowd, she down.
Cause the difference between me and other YouTubers is, and I usually don't talk about this. Well, I mentioned similar shit to it, what I'm about to say. But, like that C just said, I'm gonna take it back in case I miss it. He say, I shine and I shine. Well, guess what? I shine and I shine too. But come here. This is the biggest secret right here. Without YouTube money.
She down. They
trying
to cut it out. Allow.
Pretty much like French Montana, baby. Damn. Hold up. Wait a minute, Nasty. I'm beginning to like, hold up, man. You murdering this damn song now. When French Montana gonna come in now? Whoa, man. French, he do his thing, but boy, right now, you murdering this shit, Nasty. Come on, man. Calm down. Simmer down. Settle down. Now let that French get him some. Hey.
I was cooking up till dawn. Now the diamonds dancing trying to charm me. These bitches used to never want me. Now they pop their ankles, how they fall. I was on the block till the morning. Sipping that syrup till the morning. I had to hop in that farm. Chain next to the arm.
Hey.
John Ball. Walk still. Ride with the warm. Talking Paul Wall. Walk like Paul George.
Damn, boy, how old is this video? He mentioned Paul Wall, Paul George. Like, what the fuck going on, man? Hey, man, when this come out? You know what I'm saying? I mean, yeah, damn. Hold on, French. He say George Foreman, that's the grill talk. Hold up, man. He say I'm young and I'm wild, man. You know what I love about Nasty C, man? He mastered his art. Like, right now, he mastered his shit. Even back then, that had to be years and years ago when this shit came out. But even then, he had mastered that shit. But right now, the Nasty C, right now, today, Nasty C, ain't nobody fucking with him, man. Nah, I don't think nobody can get on the track with him and just... It's like, if you put, I'm going to give you an example, and this is going to be the perfect example. If you put Nasty C on a track with other rappers, it'll be like putting them on a track with Eminem or Lil Wayne type song. Ain't nobody going to out-rap him. Like, it ain't happening. Like, nah, you can forget about it, man. You can forget about it, for real. Wait a minute. They say, where is he from? He say, fuck it, I haven't decided. Hold up, wait a minute, is that what he said? Yeah, yeah, bitch, I'm young and I'm wild. My brother's surprised. He said, where is we from? I said, fuck it, I haven't decided. I've been hiding and hopping and dropping the top. I've been in the water. God damn, this whole song, Nasty C just went in, like, I mean, French Montana said a little bit, but the whole song, like 90% of the song, man, fucking Nasty C just took the whole song and just rapped, man, his lyrical assault, it just went crazy, like, don't even worry about it, French, man, I got this shit, you know what I'm saying, because he went bananas on this shit. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, he went crazy on this bitch. He went crazy on this motherfucker, man. I swear to God. Hey, man. Hold up. The hell going on? My shit won't pop. But anyway, though, yeah, he went crazy on this track, man. Like, no doubt about it, man. Like, Nasty C took this whole song over by himself. Like, literally by himself. Like, French did his thing, what he did spit, though. I give it to him, though. But it was just short, though. It's like, damn, it wasn't even like, even the hook, from the hook to the verse. Like, Nasty C done 3 verses or some shit. That shit was crazy, though. But it was fire. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notification. Thumbs up. Y'all know the rest. Shout out to South Africa, man. Shout out to French Montana, man. P. Diddy got you going crazy. yeah, French, you went crazy. P. Diddy got your head. Like, you went crazy, man. You know what I'm saying? I like you, though. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, man, it's your boy, D Reaction, man. Checking out, signing off. Got to go edit up and post up. And I'm going to holler at y'all in the next reaction. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Shout out to South Africa, man. Shout out to South Africa. Always, always. Happy New Year. Peace.